Hey, how's it going, folks? It is the Hoff, and today is delivery day of the pinball machine. So I'm just gonna take a quick little shot and then we'll go into an intro once I get everything inside and set up of how it looks. Hey, people, so I'm back. The Hoff, sorry for the quick intro and how everything was going, but I just wanted to show off the pinball machine coming off the truck and how to expect it. I didn't want to show off the uncrating and everything. If you should order this from the Rec Room World, then you will get all the info on all of that sent to you. So it shouldn't be any worries. But here is the pinball machine itself of what I ordered. So this one has a whole bunch of graphics on it that are tailored from various pinball machines in a collage. I thought that was the best way of representing to say that it is a pinball machine that kind of has it all. They have others. So, I mean, you can get classics such as the Addams Family, Terminator, Vira, whatever graphics you want. I mean, they can even do custom if you want custom, but just know the custom ones are gonna take more time. But you can get custom, or he may have something in stock already and you can order what he has in stock for graphics. So, kind of gives you an idea. And then, buttons there. You have down there working coin door. And let's go ahead and start it. So there is a switch and it's just a main power switch. There's PC power switch on the back, a couple other switches, but here's the startup. It is a Windows-based machine, so it's running off of Windows 10, if I'm not mistaken. And I don't have anything connected to the internet. With things like this, you don't want to connect and update anything because potential drivers could cause issues with the machine. So you don't want to run into those type of problems. The top part down here on the play area is glass. So you should be able to just easily clean that from any fingerprints or anything. But as you see, all kinds of screens up there. And you don't have to wait for this loading. As soon as this kind of starts, you can click on one of the flippers, which there's two there, so you just click in, and had to kind of get off of that because don't want to. But then you can go in and like you have all these various machines. Don't want to get any copyright. You have classic games. So there's the Addams Family, but then you have the Addams Family, and then as you see down there, it says videos. Same valley, and this playfield table is the same, but up here, you're gonna have videos playing while you play instead of the regular back glass of this one. So exactly the same as you see down here. See, I just switched between them, and it's all the same. And there's so many machines. There's various machines. There's machines on here that were never even made into a physical pinball machine. So it kind of gives you an idea. But let's go back into the Addams Family. And I'm just going to start the one without the videos and show you guys about how long that it takes. It's not super long to wait for it to load. And then backing out is pretty quick. You just hit an exit button and it backs out. You add coins, get play. All right. So now we are ready to go. So I don't believe that there's any credits. So hit the coin again, and now you have full credit. And I mean, the cool thing is, look, you can hear it, but you guys won't be able to feel this, but there is tremendous feel. And I don't even have the sound up. I have the sound like halfway up, so it's not disturbing up there because I don't have the soundproofing down here quite yet. But as you see, if I hit the side, the ball moves. If I pull on this for the plunger, it moves back. Or you have the option. Some games launch only and you can't use the plunger. Other games, you have option of both, and if you just hold it, it does it and it goes all the way. And I'm kind of holding both, but that kind of gives you a feel, I should say, to see how things look. But this time I'll use the plunger, you could see. Bam. Yeah, again, just gonna fall down because I'm not hands on both sides. But that kind of gives you an idea. And then you can just exit out. And I mean, exiting is that quick. There's a jukebox mode, but I'm not gonna go into it. I mean, essentially the jukebox mode just plays various videos up here. And the sound, the music videos, and all the music from it. So you have that option. But I mean, you have old school machines. So this one just has that bell sound every time they hit, and then you'd feel the shaker motors and everything. This feels like a true regular pinball machine. The computer in here, but there's so much more underneath here. And this is a 4K display. Then you have another display TV as another main one back there. And then you have this DMD, I believe it's what it's called. And then another display up there. And then the two lights on the side. And you got lights there. You have lights down here. And then you have lights all the way back onto here. So, I mean, this thing is freaking awesome. There's a subwoofer underneath. So you have true sound with some bass rumbling, and you have like all kinds of games. I mean, there's like, I think, 1200 games, and not all of them are pinball games either, so you have plenty of options. So what I'm gonna ask of you guys is, I can flip the orientation so I can show you the whole play field and set up the camera to capture it that way. You just got to tell me what games you want me to play on here, what pinball games you'd like to see. Now, if it's a music one, like AC/DC, Guns N' Roses, Metallica, Aerosmith, stuff like ABBA, those, it's going to be really hard because those games generally have like a concert going on. Like, I played the AC/DC one, awesome table, and there's a couple of them, including an adult one, but those tables, like one of them had videos, it's literally a concert going on. So I may not be able to play those just for the copyright. I don't want to end up having stuff and not letting you guys truly hear how it is, but trust me, they're amazing tables. And you see this one, it's a Zen Studios table. So some of these tables are computer tables where they were virtual tables and never a physical pinball machine. So it has various things where it will zoom in sections and do stuff, but it's still awesome stuff. So just letting you guys know about all this and seeing what you guys think about it. This is just one of two things that's going into the game room besides the PCs for gaming. And this should be loads of fun. And hopefully they'll get my basement started and finished up here in the near future. And I'll be moving this into that back room. I just don't have an outlet back there that I could really utilize. So for now, it's going to stay out here so I don't have to run some kind of extension cord to get back there yet. But soon enough, it'll get back there and I'll be all good to go. I thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys subscribe so you guys will be able to join me on this journey of getting this basement finished. I can show you guys some more cool games. Like, here's an NFL one. So it's the NFL, and this is the Carolina Panthers version. All they do is change it up for the teams. So if you guys like this stuff, subscribe, hit that like button, and let's go ahead and continue on with this journey of showing you some awesome pinball stuff and way more tech in the future. Thank you, guys.